good morning everybody. Today we are going to draw a bunch of balloons. For that we need marker, crayon, scale and a pencil too. Do you like to draw it? So we start. See, first we draw some lines with your pencil. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then draw a big round, a big balloon. Then another big balloon. Okay. Then draw one more, a small balloon. Okay. Then what? Then you draw another design. Okay, do you like this? Yes, it is very nice. And one more balloon, a big one, a big balloon. Okay, then one more big balloon like this. So, our bunch of balloons ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 balloons are here. Then you take a marker so that we can to beautify it. Okay. Darken the lines with the marker pen like this. Okay. It's very nice. Darken the balloons also. Take a red crayon pencil and color the first balloon. This is red. This is red color. Draw the spelling also. Then take a green crayon and color it. Okay. Write the spelling G-R-E-E-N. Then take another one. Which color is this? This is yellow. And color it. Yellow color balloon. Okay, write the spelling of yellow, Y-E-L-L-O-W. Then take the pink crayon. Okay, color it. Write the spelling P-I-N-K, pink. Then what is next? Take, which color is this? Blue. Color the balloon and write the spelling B-L-U-E, blue. Then what? Take, which color is this? This is orange. Orange. And color the other balloon. Okay. So it's very beautiful. Write the spelling of orange and decorate like this. Do you like this, children? Try it. Okay. Bye-bye.